I know that you're just like me. And maybe if we kill some more people, then I can understand it. Across the moors, across the sky, I'll be with you forever. I know that you're just like me. And maybe if we kill some more people, then I can understand it. Across the moors, across the sky, I'll be with you forever. Here's what Ian Brady said to Myra Hindley. They were a couple, they were trouble, they will try and kill me. They will strangle me, turn me into a corpse. Put me into that truck and take me down to the moors, down in Manchester, where they buried them all. And no one knows where they put them, yeah, it's scary as fuck. Now they're going out, taking the spades with them, digging a grave. If someone sees them, then they may kill them. I know that you're just like me. And maybe if we kill some more people, then I can understand it. Across the moors, across the sky, I'll be with you forever. I know that you're just like me. And maybe if we kill some more people, then I can understand it. Across the moors, across the sky, I'll be with you forever.
1963, look what they did to these poor victims. More killing, that's the way that they lived the dream. Crazy, I know, never listen to them. They go around driving and someone goes missing again. Here's that crazy Ian Brady with that evil lady. Keep away and run and don't look back now, that's the way you'll make it. And they carry your body. Her Myra's like, I love you. Ian looks around like, me too. Now hand me that shovel.
I know that you're just like me. And maybe if we kill some more people, then I can understand it. Across the moors, across the sky, I'll be with you forever. I know that you're just like me. And maybe if we kill some more people, then I can understand it. Across the moors, across the sky, I'll be with you forever.
They were caught in the end, went to court in the end. Tell us where you hid all those bodies in the moors when you went. But they never said where all those victims were left. Years later, Ian's like, I know, just take me there. But he was wasting time, because he never could tell them where he put every corpse in the moors, he never would. Or maybe he just wanted to go out there once more, standing in the rain, and no, he did not talk.
I know that you're just like me. And maybe if we kill some more people, then I can understand it. Across the moors, across the sky, I'll be with you forever.
Myra Hindley, probably the most hated woman in Britain, dead. Murderess died of a chest infection after 36 years in jail. It's been confirmed that the Moors murderer, Ian Brady, has died at the age of 79. He'd been receiving palliative care at Ashworth Hospital, that's a secure psychiatric unit on Merseyside. He's been there for some time. Brady was jailed for 3 murders back in 1966.
Ian Brady was a petty criminal who grew up in Glasgow, where he's remembered for his cruelty to other children and animals. When his company hired a new typist called Myra Hindley, the couple became lovers, and Brady led her into a world of sadism. Years later, Brady told the BBC his remorse for the crimes was painfully deep, but he could never explain his motive.